To view your existing tandems or to create a new one, click on Tandems in the menu. You will then see the tandems of which you are already a member. Remember, tandems are private, so you will only see your tandems here. If you'd like to create a new tandem, then you can click on New Tandem. When creating a new tandem, you need to add a title for the tandem before you're able to save. At this stage, you can also add in the book title and author, if you have decided that, and why are you reading this book, and what do you know about the book before you started reading it. You can also add the name of the person who suggested the book. Of course, you can add these details later once you've created the tandem, but you must have a title. You can also add an avatar and a cover photo either now or once you've created your tandem. When you've completed that, click Submit. You have now created your tandem.